Hi there, my name's Lai Quen. I'm new to the whole Let's Play YouTube thing, but I really wanted to give it a go and share some of my favourite games with YouTube and with you guys. I've been obsessed with Voltage games for a long time now, and here I have one of the first games I've ever played, 10 Days with My Devil. I'm going to run through the prologue to begin with. Hope you enjoy what you see. I've set this up as first run through, so you can see how you enter the name and things. Ah, I just need to make that a capital. Sorry for all the extra clicking. For those that don't know, Voltage games are a simple dating sim, available on iOS or Android. Each shootable character often has two endings, one good, one great. And now let's go ahead and start the prologue. So the prologue is just a really simple introduction story that kind of gives you a minor feel for the game and the characters you can choose. This particular prologue happens to be really cheesy, but the rest of the game is quite fun. So this is one of the earlier games that Voltage released back in 2013, and the graphics look like it. As you can probably guess, a lot of the guys you can see on the screen are going to be the ones that are choices later on in the game. My personal favourite is the guy with glasses. This part makes me laugh because, to be honest, if a guy handed me free shoes, I'm not going to say no. Nope, I've never heard of a Christmas chef. If you know what one is, let me know. And this is quite possibly the creepiest thing you will see today. Really? There are times that the player character is just a little bit ditzy. This is one of those times. Yes, the shoes did just change from Prada to Prada. Clearly they were copyright issues. Thank you.
the other creepiest thing you've heard today.
And here we come to the choice part of the game, where you have to choose the demon that will keep you safe for the next 10 days. Obviously choose the one you think is most attractive. I'm just going to scroll through all the guys you get to choose from. And now we come to the end of the prologue. I'm just going to finish here. Hopefully you've enjoyed seeing the prologue to this game, and you'll join me next time as I play through the first episode of one of the characters. Let me know in the comments which one I should choose. Thanks so much for watching!